Serhiy Kapitonov is a military psychologist. He also participated in the Ilovaisk battle in 2014. His group tried to break through the encirclement through the Russian border, but the border guards detained them and transferred them to the militant forces. On Russian territory, we were held for 2 days in trucks, then in a camp. Fortunately, 16 Russian soldiers allegedly got lost on Ukrainian territory, so we're exchanged for them on the fifth day. We were all treated in different ways. Today, Serhiy helps other soldiers who have spent time as prisoners of war in the conflict. Five military psychologists from the United States came to share their experience with Ukrainians. Together, they want to develop a full-fledged adaptation system for veterans of war and to introduce it in Ukraine.
Really, the best way to do some of this is to have someone tell their story and to tell it in a healthy fashion, because captivity is a very unique experience, and it is something that most people don't understand all that well. And so it really is a matter of getting that person to have the prediction and control of their environment, because in captivity you lose that ability.
Today, more than 130 people are in captivity in the anti-terrorist operation zone. More than 1,000 have returned from that. Volunteers and specialists are currently working with them. The fact that American experts are sharing their experience with us is invaluable. A unique approach must be taken for each individual soldier who has been a prisoner of war. A team of specialists have to work with one veteran for several months. The most important task, the psychologists admit, is to gain the person's trust at the first meeting. The servicemen who have been captured remain very sensitive and require support from others. Recovery and rehabilitation begins with the first meeting with the soldiers. We give them advice on how to conduct their first conversation with their wives, friends, relatives. We pull them out of the state in which they stayed for a long time, in which they were trapped. We give them the opportunity to understand that everything that happened to them is normal, but that the conditions were abnormal. The experience of American experts will be shared around Ukraine through a network of psychological rehabilitation centers.